ravaged by an unforgiving time, expressed divinely by a man, not a god, but wrapped so timely in the sinews of my aching body's course to travel blindly.